the new gospel asks of us, what are you doing with your privilege? Who are you using your privilege to benefit? Yes, it's great to give back. What are we willing to give up in this era of climate change, of scarce resources? Are we willing to engage in a conversation about what we might need to give up? And we have to get uncomfortable.